Fort Worth police are sharing some new and disturbing details about the murder of a 4-year-old girl. Tonight, police tell us they have charged the mother of that girl, her name Crystal Lewandowski, with capital murder. Police found that girl in a trash can in the backyard of a home on Hurley Avenue. The child was wrapped in a blanket and her throat was cut. Police say that the mother told them that she was saving her daughter and preventing something worse from happening to her.